be me. Let there be oysters under the sea. Let there be wind and occasional rain. Chili con carne, sparkling champagne. Let there be birds to sing in the trees. Someone to bless me whenever I sneeze. Let there be cuckoos, a lark and a dove. But first of all, please, let there be love. Whenever I sneeze, let there be cuckoos, a lark and a dove. But first of all, please, let there be love, love, love.
Combination of words I could put on the back of a postcard. No song that I could sing, but I can try for your heart. And our dreams, and they are made out of real things, like a shoebox of photographs with sepia tone loving. Love is the answer, at least for most of the questions in my heart, like why are we here and where do we go, and knock on me so hard. And it's not always easy, and sometimes life can be deceiving. I'll tell you one thing, it's always better when we're together. It's always better when we're together. Yeah, we'll look at them stars when we're together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together.
この知らないシアトルでの生活は2人にとって大きな顔をしますでも心配はいらないよ。これから何があっても2人が大丈夫。前回は大丈夫だし、これも天のそばにいると約束。苦しい時は頼りにしてください。そんな気持
ちもありました。 No song I could sing, and there is noCombination of words I could say, but I will still tell you one thing, we're better together.
By the power vested in us by the state of Colorado, we can now pronounce ourselves husband and wife.
Together, I need the other one to hold you, make you feel better.
First, start with the costume. Picked us up from the airport, I think the first time I actually met him in person. And he was standing there waving, dancing, oh hi! And I'm like, yes, I like this guy. So, that was my first impression of him.It was a good one.
I should be over all the butterflies, but I'm into you, and baby, even on our worst nights, I'm into you, they don't wonder how we got this far, cause I don't really need to worry.
always had each other's back. We've been best friends forever. Forever. I don't really know what to say, so I feel so special and honored that you're sharing your special day with me. And I'm so happy for you and Kazu. And I think you're going to have a wonderful life together. And these beautiful babies. I bet you're the godmother. To ourselves, wow, that was amazing that we shared this together, and that's not something that happens every day. So, thank you, Jen.
Not a day goes by